Hi there, I'm a real tradie. I don't own investment properties or wear fancy gold watches to work. But what I do know is under a Liberal government, there'll be less apprenticeships, more cuts to TAFE and a tax on penalty rates. The Liberals say they know, or they represent real tradies. They wouldn't know the first thing about real work. And on July 2, I won't be backing the same old mob. I'll be backing the mob that looks after real working people.